wake up. They're gonna wish they'd left with the others.
One of the ace workers saw it in action.
Things not working out the way you planned?
Told you. I've never faced anything like this.
He's looking better, don't you think?
He stopped screaming, at least. Hey, Owens, you okay?
Come on, buddy, say something.
Good thing you're here, Batman. Cash was ready to tear him a new rabbit hole.
Just a calou-calay, the Batman's here. It's time to play.
I'm not playing your twisted games, Jervis. The hostages, where are they?
Let's see. Oh, one, two, three. A hat trick of your boys in blue. Do they live or die? That's up to you.
What have you done with them?
Oh, such violent means, but all in vain. I've trained my mind to feel no pain.
Don't make me put that to the test.
Oh, Batman! Allay your fears, prick up your ears. You'll soon hear their tears. Just listen for the siren song. Yes, you'll find your Alice before too long.
Coming for me. Tearing my flesh. Get him off!
Can't hide in here all night. This nightmare isn't gonna end for you. Ever.
plans. He's done nothing that's impressed me. Somebody's got a car. We gotta...
There's a hostage in the trunk, but the car's wired to blow. I'll need to defuse the explosive first.
Up here.
Tell me what you remember.
I was chasing down some rioters and the siren went all screwy. I had to pull over. Next thing I know, I'm waking up in the dark with that siren blaring. I thought it would never end.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up. Cash, I found one of the hostages. I'm sending you the location.
You got it, Batman. Any leads on the others?
I'm working on it.
Just say the word, and I'll go down there and make that bastard talk.
It's under control, Cash. Leave it to me. It's okay. You're safe.
I thought I'd never get out of there, Batman. That noise. What the hell happened to me?
It's over now. I'll have you taken back to GCPD.
Thanks.
Cash. I've secured the second hostage.
Good. Job, Batman. I'll send someone to pick them up.
Lead me to Barbara. I can use the Batmobile forensic scanner to follow them.
Alfred, I want the Arkham Knight's name.
As do I, Master Bruce. He has presumably chosen that title for a reason. Where do you suggest we start?
Arkham City. Go through the files of every inmate who was released following the death of Hugo Strange. And Alfred,
sir?
They knew about Barbara. Activate the Batcave security protocols. Don't drop your guard. You have deployed a device. It's burrowed deep into the road.
Yes, I see it. Similar devices are being planted across the city.
I'll investigate. I can't leave without checking the device. It could be a bomb. It's a bomb, Alfred. A well-armored one.
Oh, dear. In that case, sir, should you really be standing quite so close?
I'm going to set up a remote link to the Batcomputer and hit it with every virus we've got. Once we're hacked in, I can expose the core and defuse it with a controlled explosion.
Very good, sir. Though I should warn you that the militia has already deployed a platoon of its unmanned tanks to stop you.
They won't.
Upload has destabilized the device. If you move too far away and lose the connection, it will flatten everything within a 10-block radius.
As you predicted, sir, he's trying to defuse the device. The drones you requested have been deployed.
We need those bombs in place, Sergeant. There are deterrents.
I know, sir. I'll stop him dead.
Ah!
bomb's payload is exposed, I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Alfred, the Arkham Knight's trail leads into Miagani Island. Lower the Mercy Bridge.
I can't. We're locked out.
The militia must have hardwired into the transport control system. Find me their access point.
Right. Tracing the network traffic, it seems to have all been rerouted to Grand Avenue Station.
Then that's where they'll be. I'll proceed on foot and take over their access point. I'll contact you when you're able to lower the bridge. Arkham Knight's militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
TV. With a shock. Good. We're gonna need it. You think he's coming? Oh, I know he is. Arkham Knight just kidnapped his friend. We got the drone. He's not catching us off guard. He's better not. Batman accesses that terminal. I don't know what Scarecrow and the Arkham Knight will do to us.
They have a small surveillance drone circling the rooftop. It's equipped with an energy weapon. I need to be careful. I can disable the drone if I take out the soldier operating it.
Guys, nearly captured Scarecrow and stopped the explosion.
Damn. So he's as good as the Arkham Knight says.
Yeah, he is. Keep that drone circling at all times.
Look out for ourselves!
Mind those banished
With the Arkham Knight's men taken care of, I can use their uplink terminal to lower the bridges.
Isn't that Barbara's job? Oh, right. In all the excitement, I almost forgot. You don't really believe old Jimbo's gonna forgive you if you save her. He holds a grudge, Bats. I should know.
Alfred, I've re-enabled the bridge controls.
Marvelous. I'm rebooting the network now.
Forget Scarecrow. It's time to face your one true nemesis, Batman.
Oh dear. Is that who I think it is?
Enigma. Contact me when you're ready with the bridge.
Riddle me this. Why would a Batman visit an abandoned orphanage?
Eddie, sweetie, you confuse me with Robin. The big guy and I aren't all that close.
Oh, I know! It's because of what will happen to his feline friend if he doesn't get here in time. Shocked, Dark Knight? Stunned? You didn't expect this, did you? That is because you are no match for me, Edward Nigma, the Riddler, and your intellectual superior. Did you think I would just forget our last meeting, Dark Knight? You humiliated me! I know you will not beat me this time. It is utterly impossible. You cannot do it. I have won already! I will mock your attempts to solve my conundrums. I will stand triumphant over your bloodied corpse. And as the dim light fades for good in your tiny dullard's mind, your final thought will be how I have bested you. Come to the orphanage, detective, or she dies.
When Alfred has rebooted the system, I'll be able to bring the Batmobile onto Miyagani Island.
Tell me what you know.
All right, I'll talk. Just don't hurt me.
Good.
Thank you. I thought I was dead for sure. Those animals.
Think. What do you remember about the attack?
The chief had us heading back into the city, searching for civilians. He said we weren't leaving anyone behind, and then from nowhere, this fireball or something slammed into us. I must have blacked out. Next thing I know, one of these psychos is stubbing a cigarette out on me. Have you found the others? What about the chief?
I'm still looking. Wait here. I'll arrange for you to be taken to safety.
How little Alice lost her mind.
Cash. The last car was empty. Any word on the missing officer?
Sergeant Laurie actually just showed up at the precinct. Said he blacked out. Woke up without his car. That's everyone accounted for. I don't buy it, Batman. Tetch is up to something.
I'll make him talk.
He ain't the only one with tricks up his sleeve, Batman. Let me know if you need a hand. Or a hook.
Styled yourself as a guardian, Batman, a protector. Yet you cannot even guard your friends.
Good night, Batman.
We are gonna mess you up.
You're gonna die tonight.
luck, you'll find her before I show you how tonight is really going to end.
Thank you. thinking of locking us all up? You're gonna need a
None of us is safe here. We're all gonna die!
The night returns, all filled with malice. Tell me, Batman, did you find your Alice?
No more games, Jervis. Where's the other hostage?
Oh, yeah, why, yes, there's three. Oh, silly me. The answer's in the book, Batman. Open and see.
Tell me!
No joke, no joke. Control your rage. The answer is there. Just turn the page. Down the rabbit hole you fall, where madness reigns from wall to wall. Through the rhyming words we tumble, where villains toil and psyches crumble. Welcome to my wonderland. It's time to play a game. I'm here to make you understand what drives a man insane. All you have to do is follow the white rabbit. Follow the white rabbit. Oh, come join me on a journey, a trip down memory lane, where you strap me to a mummy. Insane. Oh, look who's here! White Rabbit there wallowing. Freedom waits for the one who's following. Follow the White Rabbit.
Hold still. Let me help you.
You're late. You're late. The page is turning. Keep up, Alice. I know you're learning. What fun we had in Arkham City, dear Alice. She never looked so pretty. Until you snapped crushed my hat. Think you'll get away with that? No. Come now, Alice. Don't be late. Follow the rabbit and seal your fate. There's no way back for you, Batman. Puppet on a string, you're mine forevermore. Now it's the Hatter's tune you sing. Kill him dead. Follow
It's okay. You're safe.
Sorry, Alice. It's not yet time. Another page, and I'll make you mine. Hallow's Eve, and Gotham burns. It's here the story twists and turns. The final chapter where we'll find our little Alice lost her mind.
Batman, why?
Well, you found him. Victim 3, you're homicidal, just like me. Look back on this, and you will find how madness lurks in every mind. Hallow's Eve, and Gotham burns. It's here the story twists and turns. The final chapter where we'll find how little Alice lost her mind. Oh, Alice, please pay attention. Don't make me keep you in detention. He's here! He's here! Your destination is drawing near. Kill the rabbit! Kill him dead! He's after you! He wants your head! You go. Oh, this isn't right. Oh, no, 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 no.
What? No. I had you. Don't you see? You're mad. You're mad. You're just like me.
I'll never be like you, Jervis.
Oh, Alice! No, this can't be how it ends. There's tea for two.
We can still be friends.
looking at me!
Things not working out the way you planned?
I told you. You never faced anything like this.
Alfred, run analysis on the blood sample I just uploaded.
Right you are, Master Bruce. I'm searching for possible matches now. How you managed to get this sample is beyond me, sir. Ah, here we are. The blood is heavily mutated, but we have a partial match, a Dr. Kirk Langstrom.
Search for any properties in Gotham owned or leased by Dr. Langstrom.
Certainly. Let me see. Ah, he and his wife lease a basement laboratory in Chinatown. I'm sending you the address.
When Alfred has rebooted the system, I'll be able to bring the Batmobile onto Miyagani Island.
I thought he was supposed to be tough.
need your help, Batman!
What the hell happened?
I don't remember anything.
Your truck was attacked. You and the rest of your crew were taken hostage by rioters.
It's over, Batman. Not even you can save Gotham this time.
I won't give up. I'll find your crew. Wait here. An officer will come and take you to GCPD.
Thank you.
He despises you, this Arkham Knight. What did you do, hero, to enkindle such hatred?
Of Dr. Langstrom's research. A vampire bat? That was never going to end well. If I search through his files, I may be able to create an antidote to his condition. I need to isolate the man-bat signature and remove it from Langstrom's DNA. I've created a clean DNA sample. Now all I need to do is make him take his medicine.
Alfred, I've synthesized a cure in Langstrom's lab. Now I just need to find him.
Any idea where he may be hiding?
About Riddler.
I'll tell you everything!
Thank you.
Through them. Thanks, Batman. Where are the others? Tell me they're okay.
Don't worry. I'm getting them back.
I shouldn't even be here. I was laid off 2 weeks ago. Bunch of people were. Government cutbacks. Apparently Gotham doesn't need firefighters anymore. Until this happens, then they want us here, saving lives. At least someone in this place is looking out for us. Thanks.
Stay here. An officer will come and take you back to GCPD.
Back her up! The road's blocked!